can go live because you haven't reached 1k subscribers yet. Worry no more. Watch and learn. First, you should have the Chrome app installed in your mobile phone. Buksan natin yung app na Chrome. Then, may makikita kayong tatlong tulog sa taas. Click nyo yan. Then, piliin nyo yung desktop site, yung maliit na square, i-check nyo. Then, ilagay yung youtube.com sa URL. Ayan. So, ganito yung magiging setup natin. Ayan. I-zoom ko lang. So, sa pinakataas, sa right, punta tayo doon. Makikita nyo dyan yung profile nyo. Yung notifications. Yung YouTube apps. At syempre yung live button. Click nyo yung live button, then go live. Ayan. So, mapupunta tayo dito. Ayan. So, set up nyo lang yung title nyo. Ilagay nyo lang sa create a title, yung magiging title nyo. Ayan. Type nyo lang dyan. Dito nyo lang ilalagay kahit anong title ng magiging live nyo. Kunwari, A Day in a Life, mga ganyan, or Kuhaan ng Saging. Ayan. Then public, or meron ding unlisted at private. Depende sa inyo yan. Tapos, check nyo lang kung pambata or not. Kasi, hindi ko muna i-check yan. Pero tignan nyo mangyayari mamaya. Ayan. Then, no, don't restrict my video to 8 viewers over 18 only. Ayan. So, 18 na above lang yung pwede. Then, click natin yung next. Ayan. So, namula kasi wala nga tayong pinili doon. So, mamili tayo ng isa kung yes, it's made for kids or no, it's not made for kids. So, piliin ko muna yung no, it's not made for kids. Then, ngiti lang kayo para sa thumbnail. Ayan. Pasensya na sa mukha. Ayan, yung magiging thumbnail nyo. Pwede din naman kayo mag-upload actually. May option dyan. So, kung yan na po yung magiging setup at whenever you're ready to go live, click nyo lang yung go live at ganun na po, makakapag-live na kayo using your phone kahit hindi pa kayo 1k subscribers. Okay, good luck!